5, 4,
sweet.
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
And now you learn the true lesson of the void.
You learn the true lessons of the void.
Yeah, right. Well, that was a good pull. Used all my mana for it as well. Wow. Well, that was fun. Used all my mana for one pull. I mean, it might not be that useful if I have to sit down and... Yeah, probably. I don't know. If I have to sit down every time, every pull, because I have to spam heal so much. And there goes my webcam, filled in.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
That was not on me. Poisons are actually doing a lot of damage, man. My days. Why did that go so fast? God damn it. I even pop cooldowns and everything. I would have had him as well. A few seconds later it would have been no problem. He must have got hidden by something that I... Oh! Wow. That does a lot of damage. I mean, it is an 8, so, I mean... It is probably doing a lot more than I normally used to. Even though I have done a 7 in here. God damn. That explosive there just... did a lot of damage. Let's just quickly change to... the other camera. Put it at custom. That's huge. It's just gonna be huge for a second, and then I'll make it smaller just in a sec.
The void consumes everything.
Do it now. Real quick. Made it. Again, why did we miss one though? I'm confused about that one actually. Hopefully the mage is gonna do the hero here. Not that I don't wanna do the heroes, but just I don't know when they want the heroes. Or the evoker can do it as well actually. We have four that can do hero. Boom, this little gap here. And then I don't see if I can line them along here so we don't take up too much space. That's pretty decent of me, I think. Pretty good gameplay. Stun them at the same time.
Inevitably, the void consumes everything.
Yeah, we kind of ran on through each other there. A bit stupid. Nonetheless. Managed. Maybe it was me running onto him, but I don't know. Could have been me doing it wrong there.
Intruders, find them.
That break. Consumes everything. Oh. You can go. I'll just drink a little bit more.
Be
Man, he's doing a lot of damage there. Tempest. I mean, 52% of all the damage. That is insane. What about this one over here? Oh, someone get that other one, please. Good job, team. Oh. I mean, mana potion is so underrated. It's actually insane. Oh, not mana potion, healing potions. Healing potions. 3.5 million is almost like full heal. Why? Oh, it was that debuff again, but I couldn't see it, I think. So it looks like they healed, but they're just dropping crazy, like, in a second or so. I guess if I'm not close enough to hear that we're getting the debuff, then it can be tricky for me to actually get them. There must be a weak aura for when they trigger and stuff. Inevitably. See, now it comes. The void consumes everything. But does it go on us as well? Yeah, it does. But only on 3, because there's no more. And if this one gets buffed now by it, it's weird. Because we don't have any more debuffs. Nope. I'm not gonna Hearthstone now. I will end you myself. So far, so good. In an 8. First 8. Then we are almost at the territory where we get the big boy quests. We can either upgrade our weapons or crafted items, or we can actually do upgrade our gear even more. Or both. Crit heal. like half his HP. Half his HP. Even doing a 3 million crit heal on a tank would be big. I feel like. Oh, so the debuff, when the debuff expires, it goes on to, like, it spawns one of those, oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah, it just, yeah, okay. Just spawn one of those, goddammit. Every time, the swarms drops from us. Not the end of the world, but it definitely wasn't needed. Use my Earth Ellie. It's also gonna get destroyed.
Once my people thrive.
Just trying to use my cleansing totem. Earth cleansing totem. We only have the last boss with the hero as well. They're going pretty decent, I think. And we could potentially get this trinket in a better version. That would also be really good.
The void consumes everything.
And then it doesn't spawn, even though I used the totem. Why can I not drink? Why are we in combat still? Oh, that save, that de-spell, right, well not in de-spell, interrupt. That was huge. See, this is a time when I'm starting focusing, because I haven't really been focusing in the other ones, but in 8 here, I do focus a little bit, actually. I do need to focus a little bit. I also do need some mana.
The void consumes everything.
Voids consume everything. Drinking. Drinking the fastest I can. We have an AFK. Are we good?
The harvest will prevail.
Wait, what? What killed him? Enough. Oh, wow. It's a good timing, I guess. So I don't feel like we're doing a lot of damage to this particular boss right now. There's nothing near him. Couldn't do it, did it? But we did it anyway. Weeps. 11 score! That's so bad! And trinket! No! I do get loot though. Not what I wanted. I can't even use this. Can he use this? No, probably not. And we get two of the same weapon. I could actually just done enhancement because then there would have been less loot. Or the weapon wouldn't have been able to drop on enhancement. So I could have done that. But oh well. It's all good.